What the recipe calls it. This one is a feta asparagus frittata, and this one is a pasta pizza.
You have to pick them up sometimes. You have to pick them up to keep the bottom of the kitchen. For them to burn. Was your pasta pre-cooked?
I brought the pasta pre-cooked.
Right, and so now you're...
I'm making the crust.
That's amazing.
There may be a coal down there, so be careful.
I will go this way.
Okay. Do you see a coal on the...
No, there is not.
Okay.
Didn't you come visit us? You came to visit Uncle a couple, like last summer, and they had went to Baltimore or something, and my dad and mom were keeping the kids.
Okay. Were you here with the children?
Yeah.
I think Ed was up here in the living room.
I think it was a year ago.
Probably about.
Okay. I think we were staying here. That's right.
Yeah, what's your name?
Tristan Martin. My dad's Terry and my mom's Sonia.
Okay.
This is my grandpa.
Hi, grandpa. Hi.
He's Arvin Martin.
It's just hard to get a lot of heat under it. I'm going to go see if they have more coals. I'll do some of these.
And we had gotten all the cards for that.
If you want to bring one over, a small, a medium one, medium sized one.
Thank you.
Susan, find Gina, and tell her that I'll have two friottas if she wants two signed, or I'll come to sack them together, and that tell her about your hummus, cauliflower.
When we're ready to eat, are you going to be done with your cake? Do you have a gingerbread spot? Yeah.
That works for me.
I was just thinking, I think the wall is going to be full of hot pots, and then we could put the
feta cheese. Huh? Feta cheese, a type of a goat cheese.
Oh no, that stuff's going to burn the casket. She's keeping her distance.
Did you tell her that she may borrow our table?
Well, you know my family.
Okay, let's put this away then.
Yeah. And if you don't,
when you're all done with this, you want to get me a cup with some water?
What?
Cup with water. Just in time. Can you get this spatula there? Let's see how we can get the edge lifted up at the lower edge. It's got ribs, so go in that way. That's right. No, but you can get that out. Say again? No, I guess. Let me put this in first. Okay, put the sauce around. Reduce heat. Pop a sauce, vegetables, sprinkle the cheese, and Italian seasoning.
I don't know, one jar almost looks like enough.
I think
like
one jar will be enough. Just close it up and get rid of it. I need more holes under here.
There's your cheese ready.
Okay, sprinkle it on.
Is it on this 7?
Yeah. It is 7 right now. A minute or so. I'll put the lid on. Okay, what else is missing from here? There's the sprinkle of cheese, Italian seasoning. Susan, if you want to put dough on the eggs, this would be a good time to put it in. Yes. No, I would just pinch it off. And I need a cover.
Okay. Tell me when you're ready to.
Do this one first.
Oh, that's right, we have two. Okay, maybe I have to throw a little bit more up then. Should I just make it reach?
I would just make it reach.